This week, we launched new updates to ioPay wallet for mobile and desktop. Now you can see XRC20 tokens and NFT tabs, make cross-chain swaps via IoTeX, stake IoTeX and claim Vita, and update dApps registry. It is a seamless way to enjoy the IoTeX network. Make sure to download ioPay wallet today. We would like to officially welcome Binance to the IoTeX Delegates program. Alongside Binance Charity Foundation, Binance now operates two nodes as part of the IoTeX Delegates program. We have over 60 active delegates from around the world that are helping to secure the IoTeX network. IoTeX's Q1 of 2021 saw an overflow of new research, partnerships, and ecosystem initiatives. But behind the scenes, we have also been cooking up one of our largest blockchain updates to date. Mainnet version 1.2 is coming soon. In addition to massive performance and security enhancements, a new batch of exciting upgrades across EVM, blockchain database, and node management will be packaged into our highly anticipated Mainnet version 1.2. This release is launching April 2021. Read the full details in our Medium blog. IoTeX and Ledger collaboration is now live on VitaMart. You can secure your IoTeX and other XRC20 tokens with this limited edition hardware wallet, and Vita holders get a special discount. Remember that IoTeX Ledger app is now available in dev mode to secure your IoTeX and Vita and other XRC20 assets. Full app is coming very soon. Get the new Ledger in VitaMart via the link below. Thank you for tuning in. Check back in the week for a new digest release.